Okay, here we are backstage. This is my fabulous army.
Woohoo!
Four winds. Yeah, not to be confused with hot air. Yeah, we're here in St. Louis. Happy Pride, everyone. And we are getting ready for showtime. Right? You can see all the action.
How are you?
Woohoo!
There's a lot of people out here, and it's 104 degrees.
Oh my gosh.
So here we go.
All right.
Happy Pride.
This is way better.
Home sweet home. Oh, yes, much cooler in here.
Yeah, this is way better. We're going to be staying here. Okay, we'll see you on stage.
As you can see, we have a lot of people in the park today. We want to remind you to please, please, please hydrate and drink responsibly. Because, you know, we all like our alcohol, but we all have to hydrate so we don't pass. Accident the door and love her. She has 16 number one Billboard Dance Club hits. The party continues. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Oh, y'all taking pictures of me? Hold on. The party continues at Pride St. Louis with the return of one of your favorite Vital Voice headliners. Our next performer has racked up 16 number one hits on the Billboard's Dance Club charts. This means Kristine W is tied with Mariah Carey. They share third place on the most club number ones. Kristine is also beloved in Las Vegas, where she holds the record for most shows ever performed at the Las Vegas Hilton, even more than the King, Elvis Presley. On the heels of her 2010 jazz album, Straight Up with an A Twist, Kristine W is excited that her busy schedule has brought her back to the Gateway City once again. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Vital Voice headliner, Kristine W!
Had to learn the hard way, friends said I would fail. Couldn't change my mind, cause dreams are not for sale. My dreams are not for sale, my dreams are not for sale. Hold up, my dreams are not for sale, my dreams are not for sale. Hit the streets of morning, noon turn into night. Never stole my soul to justify. May I put the shot on the ground and realize I still got my faith, I still got my pride. Well, I still got my pride, I still got my pride. We got some pride out there, St. Louis. I got my pride. You know I'm working for the same and I got to mind the way it should do. I got bills to pay.
Baby, there's a million people saying shoot.
people never. Difference is a drug. I see people buying at the local store, local store. You think a little love is all that you need. Love is such a small thing. Can't you see? I think you'll find it lives in the colors and rights and these pictures you see. Do you want to be what you want to be? What you want to be? What you want? Feel what you want to tell me what you want and to. How's everybody feeling out there? Oh, 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 sweet destiny.
Find myself to see all of you in
give me one more try. See, I'm just trying to be free. You ring me now. Please give me one more try. You can sing and we say one. You are.
of water and a towel. It's only 105, don't worry about a thing. Thanks, honey. Stuck in my boot. Now, this didn't come off one of your men, did it? All right. Let me smell it. All right, we're all right. So how are you guys? I missed you. How are you doing? I haven't been here for a long time. Look at Sean. I need to help you. Sean has got family from St. Louis, and he's from Vegas, so he's happy to be here. He's home. Sean's home. He's home. He's having a ball on stage in the crowd. Oh, God, thank you so much, honey.
Christine, we met at City Center
years ago. We met at City Center? Which one? You sure wasn't the leather bar down there at the Grove? I remember a whole different story. Leather harness, buttless chaps. I don't know. I do recognize your nipples though, so it's gonna come back to me. Let me stare at them for a couple minutes. Cause I can't remember names, but nipples, for some reason, I can always remember a nice pair of nipples. And you have a nice pair, they stick straight out. Which is a good sign, isn't it, fellas?
Yes,
nipples? DJ Nipples? Oh! His are hard too. What's going on here today? Why is everybody's nipples are hard? It's that damn heat, right? I wanna send a shout out and thank the St. Louis Pride folks for getting us here. I can't believe how they did it, but they got us here. Unbelievable people. My gosh. Make some noise for Marty and Sarah. They've been driving us everywhere, getting us everything we need. Eyelash glue. Dates. We had a blast last night watching the drag show at Hamburger Mary's. Oh my gosh, you haven't seen it, you've got to go. It was so much fun last night. We stayed there for 2.5 hours. My ass feels like a freaking waffle today, but it was really great. And then we danced at Ernie's 32. And I noticed that the boy who was in the white that just never stopped dancing for like 3 hours, he didn't make it today. He fucking wore his shit out, right? He's like, I can't make it. He put on such a show last night, he couldn't make it for mine today. It's okay. I wish we knew his name. We'd really embarrass the crowd. And also, there's a very special person in the house today. One of my first shows, might have been my first show that I ever did in St. Louis, probably 10 years ago, when I first had my first hit records. I performed at a place called The Complex. So many scandalous things happened at The Complex. Oh my God. That's when I learned all about gay culture. Yep, and that's why I was like, that's why they call this shit The Complex. It's too fucking complex to figure it out. Where's everybody disappearing to? They're all going into these little rooms and nobody comes back out. But the owner of the club, I think he's here, and he's one of the most amazing people I've ever met. So if you're in the house, Howard, please identify yourself. Howard, are you here? Howard. Howard. Howard Meyer, are you here? Are you here? Howard, are you here? Is he there? Did Howard stand us up? He probably got a man. See, he works fast. He got a man. See, I put it in my rider. I said I need a $200,000 curtain because I'm doing a very fabulous costume change. And this is what they gave me. They said, sorry, we're raising money for AFAN and a lot of different things. So you're just going to get this curtain, so get happy. There's a little spot here. Which drag queen had this dress on? Trixie! Shit, Trixie, I told you don't try on my costume. See what you did right here? Girls. Oh, I got a new album coming out called New and Number Ones. And we're so excited about it. We've only been working on it for 2 years. So, thank you all, because up to this date, I have 16 number one Billboard hits, and it's because of all of you. Buying my crazy songs I write, and buying all the ringtones, and going to my store, KristineW.com, and purchasing CDs. Yeah, Land of the Living! So the new number ones album is 9 brand new songs, and 4 of my first number one dance hits, which is Land of the Living, One More Try, Feel What You Want. and Loving You. You heard the new version of Loving You today. And you're gonna hear a brand new mix of Land of the Living, which will be on the new album. So you're listening, the song that we opened the show with is called Everything That I Got. That'll be the first single, so you'll be hearing that in the clubs in about 6 weeks. So we're letting St. Louis hear all the new music first, so. This is a treat. Make some noise for my dancers from Vegas. They're so amazing. Jeffrey, Sean Dean. This is another song from the new and number ones album by one of my favorite divas, Chaka Khan. Put those hands in the air, y'all.
Number one here, when you stand feet on me. Right there, Kristine will sign every autograph, take a picture with everybody here. So I think if we make some noise, we can get her back to the stage. That's right! Y'all want to hear some Jimmy.
All right, right now, one more time, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back to the stage. Let's give it up for Kristine W.
Bye.
Say hi, Marty.
Hello.
Hi, Mom. We were out way too late last night.
Yes.
Oh, school night, and we stayed out like that. Oh, my God.
It wasn't too late. It was all good.
For some,